On the first day of August, the second Avro off the assembly line, Avro number 202, flew for the first time. During this flight, which lasted about 1.5 hours, Jan aircraft's handling characteristics at subsonic speeds. On its second flight, which was mainly over southwestern Ontario, the aircraft was flown at supersonic speed for the first time. Two supersonic flights were also made on the 26th of August, with number 202 reaching speeds of up to Mach 1.7.